beautiful day out here today, dude.
Fantastic. We ordered this 2 months ago, and it came through for us. This is a wonderful event for us.
There's a lot of things going on today.
It's a wonderful event for
that's
us.
Right. That's right. We're happy to be here.
Yes, Bob and I have been here on this resort here for a year and a half, managing it, and we've managed to put together quite a few interesting events.
Yeah, we like to take it one party at a time. You know?
One party at a time, but we definitely book way in advance.
This is the big party, though.
We've had, diving...
diving parties, croquet parties.
Volleyball parties. We've even had a couple 100-meter relay events out to the lagoon and back. What else have we done?
It's just been a beautiful year and a half.
Yeah. And I think this party here will cap it off.
All kinds of interesting people here today.
Yeah. One of our guests you might be familiar with. We've booked him a year in advance after we saw him last year perform for everybody here in Seattle.
Bo Chinche. Very good man.
Not who I had in mind, but we'll get to that second guest. Yeah, Bo Chinche.
Sade is who we wanted to
have. Bob's girlfriend. But Bo Chinche is a local band. They've performed for, I think, about 8 years together. Today, I think we're going to have 6 of the 8 members performing for us. The other 2 are sick with the flu. And
Dave and I might fill in for those 2.
Maybe.
No guarantees
on our part.
No guarantees. No. But
except that you will have a good
2:00 today, Bo Chinche will be on stage.
Hey, you guys, breakfast is ready.
We're filming. Thank you. We'll be right there. Thanks.
Hey, don't bother us.
Anyway,
so those hydros today, the blue. What about the Blue Angels?
The Blue Angels. That's who
they're
I was getting
coming.
To. Yeah, we booked them a year ago, just for our event today. We booked them last year. They will be here performing for us, but as well, you know, big planes flying in the sky today. For everybody, but they're here for us. We booked them.
Yeah, and some of my stripper friends are going to be here today too.
They are.
We'll get them on video. You'll see them later today.
Fill me in on this one. This is new for me. I didn't know
there's
about
some
this.
Some bikers coming, and definitely the strippers.
Really?
Yeah.
What do they look like?
It's a surprise. Well, they look like they're from Renton, you know, south of here.
Renton strippers.
Small town. Well,
small town. Those
later.
Are the best strippers. Anyway, we'll get back to that. But anyway, we got. Blue Angels will be on at 2:45.
My mom will be here.
Thank you, Bob.
With the strippers.
Family, too.
Mom,
sister.
Mom, sister, two sisters, two nieces, nephew, brother.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Well, as you can hear here in the background, I think there's a boat out there somewhere. But
here all day, but there are things that we should be doing. Dave,
Bob,
so much going on.
Bob. There is so much going on. We have a lot of guests lined up today, which we've already mentioned.
Yes.
We have a lot of friends and family coming. Family, as he's mentioned.
Lots of interesting things happening.
Actually, Bob and I really manage this resort. The owner is going to be by today for his first experience here at the Mercer Island Resort. He has never participated in any of our parties, and today he'll be
attending the first one. But he's been a good sponsor for us. We're really happy to have him.
Yes. We've got some broken pipes and stuff in the house, but we'll get to that too some other time. But he's a great guy. You'll meet him. His name's Ken, and his wife Bobby. Wonderful people.
Nice celebrities coming by today.
Is Sade coming by?
I've invited her.
Okay, the band members won't be able to make it, so she's just going to... Maybe she'll stand in on Bo Chinche today.
Sure.
Fantastic.
Sure.
Sade, you might have seen her at the Gorgeous past weekend. She was awesome.
Hot.
All of our friends here lining up behind us, they're anxious to see our band here at 2:00, the Blue Angels flying at 2:45. I think they're going to watch a couple of hydros in the background, and then they'll come over to our house and attend our party. But I just can't say enough about Bob. Bob's a wonderful guy.
There's a few people that I'd like to thank.
Yeah, I'm trying to thank you. Bob.
I'd like to thank Dave, first of all. Dave.
Thanks, Dave. Man, thank you.
We're going to have a great party day today.
Absolutely.
And I'd like to thank all the little people that helped make this possible today. Like our cameraman, we'd like to thank him.
His name's Terry, if you didn't know.
Terry. Hi, Terry. Thanks, Terry. Thanks. Terry's girlfriend's going to be giving dance lessons today. We didn't tell that.
Oh, hold on a second.
Salsa
the cameraman's
lessons.
Wife.
No.
Future wife is going to give us dancing lessons today.
She is.
The limbo? No, I think more salsa.
Salsa, yeah.
Latin things. One Hot Babe. Gotta check it out later on today.
That's right.
Wow, you're awesome, Terry. Great.
Thanks, Terry.
Donating some of your family to this.
And hey, we'd really like to talk all day, but Dave.
Well, hey, let's, Janine.
Gotta get those Bloody Marys ready. It's almost 10 o'clock.
Janine, she's been kicking her ass in the,
Oh, we'd like to thank Janine.
In the kitchen for the last 3 days. Been a great, great asset to our party. Deanna, she's in the kitchen right now putting together her famous Mexican.
Donna did a real nice barbecue for us last night.
Yes.
Lots of work.
For you that didn't make it, missed one incredible
and Donna,
barbecue.
Come here. We'd like to thank
Mark's
Donna.
Here with the cakes.
Oh, and some cakes are here. We gotta go.
Hey, we have cakes here.
Looking
people
forward
are lining
to today.
Up outside.
We're gonna have a good time.
Yes, hey, yes.
High five. Woo!
You see.